There's no better feeling than stepping into the barn in the morning, knowing that what you're doing is significant and meaningful, and this is where food comes from.